It's more of expression. When they are feeling angry, when they are feeling sad, when they are feeling hostile, that the music which shows those kind of feelings, that they listen to that because it mirrors their emotions. I doubt very much whether it can cause violence. And if it does cause violence in some people, or some young people, then I would say that maybe those young people were feeling violent anyway, for other reasons.